that warm in Lebanon. It was a really nice time. The special thanks goes especially to our host families. They really gave us a very, very warm welcome, and it was like being at home in a different country. It was really nice. And we want to thank all the Rotary clubs that spent so many time with us. And of course, the GSE chair of Lebanon, Ahmad Husseini, who and one thing I want to say to our friends from Lebanon, it was a really nice time. And keep up your joy of life. And never give up your hope, even if there's for some reason no electricity.
Let us share some impressions we had in
from Allah and Palestine.
Thank you. Thank you, Rabah. I'm sorry, there is a bit late. We started late, but I have to give just 1 minute. Barbara Cox, she's a book study exchange from Adrian. Again, I mistake. Adrian Cox, book study exchange chair from District 5300 in South California. They hosted last year a group study exchange team from our district. And she wants just to say a few words and give a short token, two small token to our district governor and past district governor.
Okay, Joseph told me I had exactly 15 seconds, so I will be very, very quick. You do need to know, though, that the very best of your district came to my district. That's in the United States, Nevada, and California, or as I prefer to say, Las Vegas and Disneyland. Anyway, the team was extraordinary. We have made lifelong friends, and we've had time to reconnect with them this year. So we will continue to build goodwill and understanding, one person to another person. It is an extraordinary opportunity to spend time with the best of your district. Joseph, you know I need to say thank you from the bottom of my heart for your hospitality. It's been extraordinary this week. And thank you to District Governor Usama, as well as past District Governor Awesome. My district... Please come. My district also includes Pasadena and the Rose Bowl Parade and football game. And we have some wonderful gifts for you from Governor Roger and Governor Dell to you.
I am one of his 520 governors of the 1999, 2000, 2000, Carlo?
Yep.
Continuity, consistency, credibility. You see, we are still together. And this, I think, is a great honor to all of you that you are here representing President Rotary International, Kalyan Manaye. I feel at home by you and all of you. As a national coordinator of the more than 30 inter-country committees in Germany, in the last 6 years, I could play my part to strengthen the liaison between your district and the 40 districts in Germany. The existing Inter-Country Committee Egypt-Germany, more than 20 years already, and we could add to this, and I did this together with your ICC coordinator, past governor David Gebran, and also in London with past governor Samir Zakhali. We could add in 2009 the ICC Inter-Country Committee, London, Germany, you heard about it, and in 2010 the Inter-Country Committee, ICC, Lebanon, Germany. You are now the neighbors of our European family. Italy belongs to our family, but you are now our new neighbor, so we have to have more inter-country committees. And we did it the same with Africa and northern in Asia with Pakistan. World is coming together, and therefore this is the purpose of inter-country committees, and we make progress. I would like to remember you, the president, the leader of this German team. She is also president of the Rotary Club, and she is a member of the Inter-Country Committee, Jordan, Germany. So I recommend that we have a coffee break, that you contact her if you have matching grants you would like to sell to German partners. She is the one who reduces in the Inter-Country Committee, the German section. And you also have achieved the foundation chair of District 1950. So she's sitting on the money. Yeah? So use her. And you also heard here you have Unteramtlers. One is president. I will make sure that they will become members of the Inter-Country Committee. And we will discuss this. Lebanon and Palestine, you said Palestine, and we have all available for you. Contact them. If you have water actors here, then we must bring water actors together. We are doing this quite a lot with Egypt already, with Tunisia and other countries. Yeah, and then I would like to stay in the coffee break. I have available for you a map of Germany, the supplier inter-country committees. You will see the 40 districts, you will see the district of the GSE, and more information. Who is interested outside, I will put it. Then, Governor, District 1950, Rüdiger Götz. He called me before I left Germany around here, and he asked me to greet you and to thank you for the hospitality you all provided to our team, and I hope on the German side we are doing the same, and I will find out. Thank you very much, and this was already mentioned, the same weekend, the same at the district conference in Germany. And dear Usama, many thanks to you and to your fellow Rotarians, to whom I could speak and network, and I go home with a long list what I have to do with home. Therefore I was here, not because of Petra. I stayed here in Carlo, and we were working with you all, and today we will continue, and I contacted the different representatives of the countries. And as a small token, I would like to hand over to you a book with many pictures of Bavaria And you know, President is coming from America, my home country, and also with a good map, you will find what you meant. And I hope you will come to dinner one time to Germany, and I will show you this part of Germany. I hope you like it. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Pastor Zigaron. I just want to recognize Rada Khoury. She came also from District 5300, and she was supposed to be the team leader, but they had to cancel it. And she insisted to come and visit us and attend the conference. Okay, thank you very much.
Can I ask the GSE team to please come and stand beside of our district governor? Says Rotary Bar Razor in recognition of your effort in GSE and in promoting well understanding. Julia Butler. Barbara Schaefer. Rota Pozella. Michael Kottendorfer. And finally, Mario Ebenba. And finally, to our moderator, past President Yusuf Pachori. Thank you. You have now a 15-minute break, coffee break. A great night last night, and not too late. I would like to welcome with us here Rotary International President Representative Carlo Ravisa, our District Governor Osama, our District Governor-elect Kibor, and our District Governor-elects, actually, after Bangkok, Jamil Mawad and Yasser Asim. I would like to read for you now the resolutions adopted at the 76th District 2450 Conference held in Aqaba, Jordan from 17th to 20th of May 2012. New Generations, the Way of the Future. The participants at the 76th District 2450 conference in Aqaba, Jordan, representing 10 countries, namely Armenia, Bahrain, Cyprus, Egypt, Georgia, Jordan, Lebanon, Sudan, Palestine, and United Arab Emirates, resolved as follows. Votes of thanks and messages of appreciation. To submit their respects and grateful thanks to their Royal Highnesses Prince Hassan bin Talal and Princess Sarwar for their gracious patronage of Rotary's 76th District Conference and for their support and appreciation for what Rotarians are achieving in the cause of goodwill, understanding, community service, and peace in the world. It is therefore resolved that District Governor Osama Barghouti is requested to send a message to their highnesses accordingly. To thank District Governor Osama Barghouti and his charming wife Lina for the great efforts exerted during the year in making this conference a successful one and for presiding over it with great accountability. To send messages to PDG Rauf Abu Jaber, PDG Isa bin Muhammad Al Khalifa, PDG Abdul Rahim Al Amin, PDG Khalid Al Muayyad, PDG Salem Mashour, PDG Tawfiq Awar, PDG Qutb Sliman, PDG Mandouh Badreddin, PDG Munir Thabit, PDG Hassan Abbas Helmi, PDG Zakaria Shafi'i, regretting their absence from the 76th District 2450 conference for personal or health reasons and wishing them all the best. To thank all PDGs for their presence at the conference and their services during the sessions. To thank His Excellency Senator Aqil Multaji for his overwhelming advisory involvement that contributed to the success of the conference. To thank especially Past President Masoud Pawar and Past President Rafiq Hamadmi, chairpersons of the conference organizing committee and all committee members for dedication and hard work deployed for the success of this conference. To thank Rotaract and Interact clubs who have contributed efficiently to the success of this conference and to submit their respects and grateful thanks to the official authorities in Aqaba for their commendable support that led to the success of this conference. Rotary International, to thank most warmly RI President Kalyan Banerjee and his wife Minotta for sending his representative PRIP, Carlo Ravisa, and his charming wife, Rosanna, to the conference. To thank most warmly past RI President Carlo Ravisa for his valuable contribution, wisdom, and advices throughout the conference events. District changes. In its meeting of the Board of Rotary International has agreed to redistrict our District 2450 into two districts, namely District 2451, composed of Egypt, District 2452, composed of Armenia, Bahrain, Cyprus, Georgia, Jordan, Lebanon, Palestine, Sudan, and United Arab Emirates to be implemented as of July 1, 2013. Bearing in mind that the long association, friendship, and fellowship that have governed the tight cooperation and intimacy between the Rotarians of the district has always flourished and created unlimited prospects for strengthening the ties that have existed between the different countries of District 2450, and is hoped that those ties shall maintain their momentum in the new setup. The cooperation between the two newly formed districts shall be maintained. A detailed protocol of agreement shall be formulated to be signed in next year's district conference. Rotary ideas, special statements. General declaration of principles. Our district 2450 remains unique with its large geographical coverage in several countries and continents embracing different cultures, languages, and creeds. From where we stand in one of the hottest areas in the world, we Rotarians of District 2450 cannot remain untouched by events around us. We cannot forget that one of the main objects of Rotary is the promotion of well understanding and peace. As Rotarians of District 2450, we call upon RI to support and affirm the importance of the implementation of all United Nations Security Council resolutions without any exception or amendment. We call upon RI to confirm the legitimacy of the United Nations as the unique legitimate arm for conflict resolving. We call upon the United Nations to adopt a single and unbiased measure in the implementation of its own resolutions. We wish that RI could deploy more effort to see that peace and justice for all will prevail. Coming, Mr. Governor, this conference endorses the nominating committee's following nominations. Nomination of DGN Yasser Asim of RC of Cairo, Al Aruba, District 2451. And District Governor nominee Jamil Mawad of RC of